everyone. Vonda here. August the 30th, approximately 3 o'clock. Lots of pebbles, not much sea glass down there, but it appears that we have a piece here. Woohoo! Put my tissue in my other hand. And a piece here. It's about 74 degrees out. The wind is blowing. Let me say hi to everybody. Hope you're doing well. If the wind wasn't blowing, it would be very, very hot. I hope that this video of being outside, there's not many people on the beach. I met a lady down there named, what's her name? And she gave me some of her treats she had that looked good. She's just here for one night. And I'm surprised there's not many people out here. It is a Tuesday or Wednesday. Oh my gosh, if it's Wednesday, I should be at the Salvation Army. They have 25% off sale. I should be looking for some vintage glass. I love finding good deals. By the time you see this, here's a piece I should have posted. Two beautiful bud vases that I found. Why is it blurry? Maybe my camera needs to be wiped off. Is that a little better? Yeah, that's a little better. I think my finger put a thumbprint or a fingerprint on the lens of the camera. Anyway.
I can think of younger days when living for my life was everything a man could want to do. I could never see tomorrow. No one said a word about the sorrow.
A broken heart.
How can you stop the rain from falling down? How can you stop the sun from shining? One makes the world go round. How can you mend this broken man? How can a river sun ever win? Please help me mend my broken heart. And let me still feel the breeze that rustles through the trees and misty memories days gone by. Never win. Please help me mend
It's got some grid lines on the bottom. The manufacturer. Oh wow, here's a little green. It's small, but it counts. Yay! So the man didn't have his dog on the leash, and when I walked by, the dog came up behind me and started sniffing my butt. And he said, "Come here, Pete, come here, Pete." And the dog obeyed, and I said, "Thank you, sir." It's just like,
I'm sorry, baby, you're in love.
the sand is what holds it. It's very striking navy blue. I've seen a lot of shade tints, and this would be great for people, cool cabanas. Yeah. This is one of the best ones I've seen. She got it from Amazon. It's about $200. So I will remember that. I wonder if I can take a picture with being on video. Aw, he's cute. Just a little tiny oyster shell. I was hoping to find some jingles. You know, I always struggle with... Oops, I dropped it. I always struggle with... When I walk back... Walking the... low tidal line again, because sometimes you see things that you didn't see on the way. Or... walking up high for the first low tide that dropped off stuff so I don't miss anything. It's just another quandary. Good thing I walked high, because even though it's tiny, ooh, and it's another heart shape. Thought I walked up high. Oh, beautiful aqua. Look at that in the sand. Some beautiful aquas just found it in the sand. Look, you can see in the sand. I threw it back in the ocean, and the seagull thought it was food. Precious little creature. I saw a beautiful seagull the other day that had brown feathers on the edge with white in the middle. It's gorgeous. Stretch your stuff. You go right ahead. Like the summer sunshine, or the summer sun, or the summer sun.